breaking news. Ryan dies at 82 years old. The Paper Moon and Love Story actor who was with Fire for deceased a decade and looked in a wheelchair in final image taken 1 month before his shock passing. Ryan's son Patrick announced the death of his father at age 82 on Instagram. The Love Story actor died peacefully while surrounded by his loving team. Ryan was last seen in November being aided into his vehicle from a wheelchair. May his soul rest in eternal peace, and may God strengthen the relatives and family members.